Is going to start this one off.
Oh, there it is!
Just just a fantastic suplex. Oof, man! Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
I don't know if it's something that Randy Orton would necessarily like us to bring up, but I'll always remember the lengths he went to before facing The Undertaker at WrestleMania 21 to send a message that he was going to do anything it took to win that match.
Yes.
Randy Orton did some things that might be called slightly unorthodox. Oh!
And he's caught. Oh, out of nowhere! Cole, you put it mildly before when you said Randy Orton's tactics on the road to WrestleMania 21 were slightly unorthodox.
Yeah.
If delivering an RKO to his own girlfriend live on Raw, as Orton did, is slightly unorthodox, then I don't want to know what extremely unorthodox would be. I've never seen anything like that. Triple H in trouble. What's going to happen now? Terrific reversal by Triple H.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Look out! Look out! Oh, man! The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end. Nice move! Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
The game avoids trouble there.
Yeah, Triple H saw that one coming a mile away. And Triple H, what offense!
Is not someone to sleep on.
Oh! And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. Bam! Look out! Dean Ambrose is down! Man, did he crash to the canvas. I think one of the things fans all over the world share in common is they don't quite know what to fully expect from Dean Ambrose. They know Ambrose is a lethal entity here in the WWE, and they know he'll make any doubters a believer in him and the Shield. Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
And once more, momentum changes course.
And it's Batista with a reversal.
WWE has never seen anyone like Dean Ambrose and have never experienced anything like The Shield. As a united front, Ambrose, along with Rollins and Reigns, created the strongest force sports entertainment has ever seen. What a shot!
Seth Rollins, what offense!
One, two. Seth Rollins knows how to punish off an opponent.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
What a reversal.
He's got him.
Oh.
Oh. Did it. Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here.
The Viper, his coils tightening.
Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
Kane, you spoke about Randy Orton's upbringing, literally growing up amongst greatness. That includes his immediate family and also the Hall of Fame personas that came through the Orton household. The likes of Andre the Giant, Hulk Hogan, Harley Race, the magnificent Morocco. Orton had an amazing upbringing growing up around truly a...
How awesome was that?
He may get the three count right here.
And he manages to get the shoulder up. Randy Orton.
That's got to be it. Randy Orton. How about that finishing move?
We got a cover.
It's two.
Seth Rollins still able to hang in this match. Kicks out.
And now he's back out on the apron. And he finally gets out of the ring. He gets out of trouble there.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Oh, mama!
And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring. Incredible counter. Has taken control. Wow, I cannot believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
Get ready, folks! Get ready!
Ow.
And now he's back out on the apron.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Ah, Dean Ambrose, totally vulnerable at this point.
Trying to get something going for his partner.
Oh, no!
Oh! Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Up the pin, and the match continues.
And here comes his partner. Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Look at Roman Reigns here. Batista going to work now.
His shoulders are down. One. What is keeping this competitor going?
The offense of Batista is working well right now. He's still not through. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? The animal's charging back into this.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it. Whoa!
He's measuring. And there's the submission. Can he fight out? And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Will it be? And it breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
And now it is Dean Ambrose trying to build momentum.
Batista going to work now.
He could pin his opponent right here.
He breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
Putting it all on the line.
The offense of Batista is working well right now.
Oh, trying to put him on.
A resounding move by Batista.
And this has got to be it. One. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh, ow! Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
There's the pin!
And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
Oh, that's devastating. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Uh-oh. Batista is looking to end it. And Batista makes him pay for all that.
That should do it right there.
Look at Roman Reigns here. Just a dominating display.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there. Oh, wow.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Shoulders down.
He breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
Tonight, Seth Rollins looking to attack from up high.
Oh!
He thinks he has it.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. Oh my gosh!
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Man, Triple H, what offense!
Triple H has taken control.
This could do it. Two, oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
He seems dazed, he's confused.
Man, Triple H, what offense.
Now with complete control.
Should do it right there. Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet.
Dean Ambrose has taken control.
Watch it. Ooh. Hey now. We know what this is.
Oh, jeez. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Oh, look at the game. He's ready to end this thing now.
Oh, lights out.
He's going for the pool
and he saves his partner there. Man, that was in tight.
Triple H reaching way down, pulling out that something extra to stay in this.
Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring. Oh, Triple H cannot be enjoying this.
Triple H, what offense.
He does it again.
Oh!
He could pin his opponent right.
And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
How is he still on his feet? Would you look at this? You know, there's never been any quit in Triple H, and it's...
This could do it. Two.
And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there.
The intensity.
Yeah, what a move.
Shoulders down. Yeah, I thought they had him won, but he makes the save.
Move.
Reigns. What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
His shoulders are down. He breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
In a hurry.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
And there's the reversal.
Cerebral assassin.
Dane sticks the spine buster. He thinks he has it. One. And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here. And he finally gets out of the ring. Now he's back out on the apron.
Seth Rollins knows how to punch off an opponent.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. Will it be? He breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
Found an answer here. Well, he was able to reverse, get out of that. This reversal there.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Can he score the pin? And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here. Moving on pure instinct now.
Oh, look out here. Some adversity right now. He's looking at it. And that was a huge counter.
What a counter that was.
And this has got to be it. One, two. He breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
Look at that, Cole. Oh! Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
To cover. Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event, the Survivor Series. gets back in the ring.
We got a cover.
Two.
Three.
What a decisive victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Perhaps the biggest in his life.